Guys, I'm gonna show you how to make slime with water. My brother. I'll show you this first one. This is how it's gonna turn out. It's not really stretchy, but right. It's my brother. He's right here. It melts.
It melts in your hand. This golden fidget spinner melts in your hand.
No, it doesn't. This does.
It's right there. This fidget spinner grows in your hand, actually.
No, it doesn't.
It does, it's actually.
Gold. It's gold.
I think she
it's
just lying. Lying. I think she just likes to lie a lot.
I'm leaving. I'm gonna go get my food coloring gel. It's gonna be the right here.
I'll be right back again. I'm not gonna pause it though. I'll take over this video. Hello, friends who are watching this video. It's all my friends watching this video.
No.
You will see me. I'm trying to put my eyebrow up.
I got this. This makes it fluffy. Squirt, squirt, squirt. So, this one, I did not put any of this or some. I just did regular slime. Mix it up. looks like it's already activated. Okay. Get it off. The fork. Get off.
My friend is gonna watch this, so hello, Rottweiler.
No, it's stuck again.
Sorry, you are not so weird.
It's pink. This is for my friend at school.
Mm-hmm.
Her name is Ilse.
I don't think she's going to watch this video. I don't know if she'll like it.
I didn't know if she would. I didn't even care. And now, you pour this.
See you later. Wait, no, it's this way.
Pour some of this. Pour a little bit at a time. Looks like cake batter right now. I'm gonna add a little bit more food coloring. If my friend Ilse is watching, please subscribe and like and everybody subscribe, like and subscribe. She wanted a pink fluffy stripe.
Hey, Daddy.
Can you guys see it? Really fluffy and soft because I put water. Okay. And now you get a jar. It's not really stretching because the water. There. It's stretching. It's so good. Pink slime. I some pink. See you next time. Bye.